racist, or other intimidating comments or actions directed at officials, students, athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. Thank you for your cooperation and good luck to both teams.
We're not going to get any floss tonight, right?
Hey fans, just a quick follow-up from our earlier announcement. Caden Powell has been found. Caden has been found. Hey fans, we have a couple of vehicles that need to be moved immediately to make way for the ambulance to be able to get down to the field. The first one is a GMC Yukon license plate 6-B7106. And the next is, looks like a Ford Edge, license plate 6-B9706. Again, the Ford Edge 6-B976. The Yukon 6-B7106. Good try to get a closer part, but not gonna work.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the presentation of the colors and the singing of the national anthem by Wahoo High School senior Megan Robinson. Well, good evening, fans, and welcome to Wahoo High School for tonight's home opener here, Wahoo. And the contest between the visiting Ashland-Greenwood Blue Jays and your Wahoo Warriors. Let's meet the lineups first for the Blue Jays. At safety, number two, Thomas Spears. At cornerback, number six, Isaac Carson. At safety, number seven, Dane Jacobson. At linebacker, number eight, Leighton Weiss. At quarterback, number 11, Drake Zimmerman. At linebacker, number 12, Ty Carey. At linebacker, number 24, Logan Sabota. On the line, number 52, Luke Lambert. On the line, number 53, Jaden Wilsey. At linebacker, number 54, Jackson Ham. And on the line, number 77, Landon Sabota. Head coach of the Blue Jays is Ryan Thompson. And now the starting lineup for your Warriors. At running back, number four, Trevor Ehrlich. At quarterback, number 11, Sam Edmonds. At receiver, number 19, Josh Edmonds. At running back, number 20, Barrett Lavalle. At receiver, number 21, Zach Fox. At tight end, number 25, William Nielsen. On the line, number 51, Jacob Andreessen. On the line, number 53, Jake Scanlon. On the line, number 57, David Divish. On the line, number 69, Dominic Rolitter. And on the line, number 74, Dawson Rathbun. Head coach of the Warriors is Chad Fox. Thank you. number 12, Emilio Zaragoza. It returned by number 42, Nathan Upham. Twisting him toward the Blue Jays from their own 36 yard line. Two, Upton with the carry. Initial hit by number 53, Stanley. Lost 3 yards on the play, brings up second down and 13 for the Blue Jays. Picked up by number 11, Sam Edmonds. The play brings up third down and 6 for the Blue Jays. Upton with a carry. Scanlon in on the stop for the winners. Brings up 4-2 for the Blue Jays. Blue Jays will have it first and goal from the 10-yard line. Face mask against the Warriors is called. After the penalty is marked off, it'll be first and goal from the 6-yard line. Passes into the core, number 8 West, falls incomplete, brings up second and goal.
Well, now they're going to have a late one. They used to have it around here, and they seem to shop right here.
Upton with carry. Scanlon and Divish get on the stop for the words. Brings up third and goal from the 2 yard line for the Blue Jays. Logan Cabola throws a touchdown for the Blue Jays. Alexander, good, and with 9:10 to go in the first quarter, it's 4-0 with Blue Jays 7. Gretchen Kilgo was no good, so it's Warriors 0, Blue Jays 6. Kicking off for the Blue Jays, number 21, Peyton Alexander. Back deep for the Warriors, number 4, Trevor Ehrlich, number 21, Zach Fox. It's returned by Ehrlich. Tackle made by number 22, Cole. First and 10 for the Warriors from the 29-yard line. Blue Jays. Gain of 3 on the play brings up 2nd down and 7 for the Warriors. Headbends with the quarterback keeper. Able to make the stop on the 12 carry. Loss on the play brings up 3rd and 10 for the Warriors. Edmonds on the play. Tackle made by number 53, Wilson. Gain of 7 yards on the play will bring up 4th down and 3 for the Warriors.
Watch the ball!
And they might try to draw a foul.
Up here on the return, it plays a blue game.
A lot of people here, I mean, can,
first and 10 for the Blue Jays from their own 33 yard line.
They complain about some things now, what kind of things you have.
Tackle on the play by number 20, Barrett Levine. Their game brings up second down for the Blue Jays. Flag on the play. You know, the receiver against the Blue Jays was the call. After the penalty, Blue Jays will have it second down and 15 from their own 28-yard line. Flag on the play, illegal motion against the Blue Jays. Penalty is declined, and that will bring up third and long for the Blue Jays from their own 28 yard line. Game 6 on the play brings up 4th down and 9 for the Blue Jays.
Come on,
Kick it down at the Warrior 18-yard line, where they'll take over first down and 10. Look on the carry for the Warriors. And the stop number 53, Wilsey. Short gain on the play brings up second and 9 for the Warriors.
Thing with the blitz is on a run like that, if you do do it, there's nobody there.
Short game, 3rd down and 9 for the Warriors. Pass incomplete brings up 4th down.
He's still, I look this summer, he's still on Sioux Falls University roster. Maybe I would say that Sioux Falls University.
Kicks it down at the pre-game 45-yard line, where they'll have it 1st down and 10.
Can you?
Ball carried by number 21, Sabota. Initial hit by number 4, Ehrlich for the Warriors. Gain of 4 yards on the play brings up 2nd and 6 for the Blue Jays.
It's all you, South Dakota and UCLA, USC.
That's a good pick. Number 55, Emerson. Number 74, after Sashman on the stop. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure against the Blue Jays. Penalty, first and 15 for the Blue Jays from the Warrior 49-yard line.
Defense!
Up to the carry. Scanlon and Emerson in on the stop. Gain of 2 yards on the play, brings up second and 13 for the Blue Jays. In the ball carrier. Grabbed down by number 20, Brett LaValle. No gain gives the Blue Jays third and long from the Warrior 47-yard line. Loss of the play brings up fourth and long for the Blue Jays. Kick returned by Zach Fox. Warriors will take over first and 10 from their own 25-yard line. Trevor Ehrlich on the carry for the Warriors. Tackle made by number 64, Tobin Engelhardt. And that is the end of the first quarter. It's the Warriors 0, the Blue Jays 6. Hey fans, please take a moment to direct your attention down to the flag directly in front of the concession stand. Tim Larson was a student athlete here at Wahoo High, where he excelled in the classroom, on the field, on the wrestling mat, as well as on the golf course. Tim graduated from Wahoo High in May of 2005, academically ranked number one in his class. Tim went on to Nebraska Wesleyan, where he played and lettered in football as a freshman. Over Christmas break in January of 2006, Tim and his father, Ron, had their lives tragically cut short in a home carbon monoxide poisoning accident. The Wahoo Warrior football team, with the permission from the Larson family, gives the Tim Larson Award each year to the player who displays the attributes that are most like Tim Larson, who is hardworking, a great teammate, and a positive leader. This year's Tim Larson Award winner is senior David Divish, the son of Brian and Ann Divish of Wahoo. Ball played by Edmonds. Flag on the play. Holding it against the Warriors' ball. At the penalty's marked off, it'll be third and long for the Warriors from the 13-yard line. Early with the carry. Englehart and Sabota in on the stop for the Blue Jays. Brings it fourth and long from the 21-yard line.
I didn't think it'd be a defensive game so far. It has been.
Fair catch, count four. Blue Jays will have it first and 10 from their own 42-yard line. Here. 40 yards to get Steph in the play by number 25, William Nielsen. Game four on the play brings up second down and six for the Blue Jays.
Looks to me like they got a small, quick defensive line, and I think all we got to do is run right around.
They were sitting scanned in on the stop for the Warriors. Get on the play brings up third and three for the Blue Jays from their own 49-yard line. To take the extra point is number 21, Peyton Alexander. The extra point is good with 9:24 to go in the first half. It's the Warriors 0, the Blue Jays 13. Speaking of, for the Blue Jays, they're number 21, Peyton Alexander. Back deep for the Blue Jays, number 4, Trevor Ehrlich, and number 21, Zach Fox. Returned by Fox. First and 10 for the Warriors from their own 27-yard line. Ehrlich ball carrier. Picked up at number 11, Zimmerman. Gain of 3 yards on the play brings up second and 7 for the Warriors. from Edmonds to Edmonds, Hoop to Hoop. First and 10 for the Warriors. Ehrlich with Carey. Picked up by number 52, Lambert. Gain of 3 on the play, 2nd and 7 for the Warriors. Third down and 2 for the Warriors from the 49-yard line. Brings up 4th down and 6 for the Warriors. Timeout taken by the Warriors. Kind of speed of all the return, brought down by number 21, Zach Cox. First and 10 for the Blue Jays from their own 35-yard line. Pass intended for Spears, falls incomplete. Second down for the Blue Jays. In the ball carrier. Emerson with the stop for the Raiders. They're down on 6 for the Blue Jays from their own 39-yard line. Awesome. The bring up fourth and long for the Blue Jays from their own 29-yard line. Tackle made by number 10, Novella. First and 10, you pull the wire from around 35 yards. Pass to Pete Josh Edmonds. Getting 6 to give the win, 2nd and 4 from the 41. Timeout taken by the Blue Jays.
Maybe of a hoodie.
baseball tournament at Arlington. It was 37.
Back to Big 2, Zach Fox. First and 10 for the Warriors. Against the Warriors. After penalty, first and 15 for the Warriors on the 40-yard line. Ehrlich on the carry. Number 54, and number 77, Sokola. Make the sack for the Blue Jays. Loss of the yard brings up second down and 16 for the Warriors. Pass was incomplete, brings up third down. Valley ball carrier. Timeout taken by the Blue Jays.
Here we go, Jay! Hey!
They might put the pump rock down here. Because if you get it deep, you're probably not going to do much with it. You don't want to rock the kicker because you're getting a free shot.
Fourth and long for the Warriors from the Blue Jay 42-yard line. Kick it down by the Warriors. Blue Jays will have it first down and 10 from their own 8-yard line.
They got it inside the
First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Ball carried by Zellerman. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Comes along the play, recovered by the Warriors. Pass intended for carry, falls incomplete, brings up second down for the Blue Jays.
We cost us a game doing that at Newman.
Come on, Dominic!
You know, I think we were up 6-0 or something like that at Newman. What's so bad about that going into halftime of a 6-4 lead? He threw an interception there on the beat. He is too risky in situations like that.
Logan Sabota at the ball player. First and 10 for the Warriors, for the Blue Jays. Sabota again on the court. Ehrlich and Stanley again on the side. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Brings up second down for the Blue Jays. Pass complete to the number 6 person. Edmonds on the tackle.
Give it to one of the back shoulders. You gotta be inside the frame. But I would just give it to one of the backs or their promise and see what they can do.
Blue Jays will have it third down and three from the 38-yard line. First and 10 for the Blue Jays.
I don't think he has an arm to throw it to the end zone from the
line.
So not that. You're talking in the pounds.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the Warriors.
Like I said, he's a real one, and that's the only chance they have to be. They're going to be right here.
That is the end of the first half. It's the Warriors 0 with the Blue Jays 13. And now, fans, for your halftime entertainment, please welcome to the field the Warrior Sapphires performing Power, choreographed by Captain Samantha Sutton. Members of the 2022 and 23 Warrior Sapphires are Captain Samantha Sutton and Sophie Sherman, Senior Tegan Roberts, Juniors Addison Scott, Hannah Herrera, and Kylie Warford, Sophomores Amelia Chowner and Logan Kuffner, and Freshmen Addison Learman, Gracie Peterson, and Hannah Elliott. The dance team is coached by Megan Rizin. The Warrior Sapphires. And now next up is the Wahoo High Marching Band. Tonight, they will be performing their marching show, The Final Frontier. Songs include Star Trek, Generations, Star Trek, The Inner Life, and Star Trek Finale. The drum majors are Logan Scott and Landon Stichka, and are under the direction of Jason Smith and Leighton Wary. right, fans, now it's time for Rolling with the Warriors, our track races. Tonight in lane one, sponsored by T's Place and Trace Edmonds, we have Chris Podorski. Lane two, sponsored by Ed and Danny Rainey, we have Jonas Jeronic. Lane three, sponsored by Jimmy Walsh, we have Jake Cormier from Ashland. Lane four, we have McKenna Meyer, sponsored by Jason and Laura Iverson. Lane five, we have Amy Dunlap. And lane six, we have Bryson Purvis.
How's it going? Living the dream. I thought I might as well come up and watch the game. But it sounds like we lost our first last week.
While we're waiting for our riders, fans, we do need sponsors for future games. I have a chance to talk to them tonight.
I heard Aurora drop down when they were playing last year and B, and now they're... Yeah, they're going to be a juggernaut. I'll let you get back at it.
All right, I think we got all of our tracks filled. We have our finish line. How far are you going, Kelly? We only got a minute 17 left. All right, riders, are you ready? Get set and go! Finish, we have a winner. Thanks again for our sponsors, Lane 1 and T's Place and Truth Admins. Lane 2, Ed and Danny Rainey. Lane 3, Jimmy Walsh. Lane 4, Jason and Laura Iverson. Thanks to all of our sponsors and our riders. kicking off for the Blue Jays, number 21, Jaden Alexander. They look on the return for the Warriors. It'll be first and 10 from the Blue Jay 45 yard line. Pass was incomplete, brings up third down. Pass complete to Fox. Tripped up on the play by Sabota. Gain of six on the play, brings up fourth down and four for the Warriors. Kick is down by the Warriors. Blue Jays will have a first down and 10 from the 8-yard line. Up to the ball for you. Gain of 5 yards on the play brings that second and 5 for the Blue Jays. Sabota on the carry for the Blue Jays. Varsity and Scanlon in on the slot for the Warriors. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Up in the ball carrier. Nielsen, row leader, on the tackle for the Warriors. Being at 2 yards on the play, brings up second down and 8 for the Blue Jays. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Flag on the play, holding against the Blue Jays is the part. Second down is 14 for the Blue Jays. Flag on the play. Offside against the Blue Jays. The penalties marked off and be second down to 19 from the 36-yard line.
Come on, David!
gentleman to ball carry. Initial hit made by Anderson. Third and five for the Blue Jays from midfield. Gentlemen on the play. Drop on the 25, number 25, Nielsen. No game brings up fourth down for the Blue Jays. Return by Fox. Lurge line at first and 10 from the road, 25 yard line. Timeout taken by the Warriors. Earnest on the carry for the Warriors. The game brings up second and 10 for the Warriors. In a 3 yard, brings up third and 7 for the Warriors. Basketball's incomplete, brings up fourth down. Kick is down by the Warriors. First and 10 for the Blue Jays from the Warrior 48-yard line. Ball carried by Zimmerman. Brought down by Rolliter on the play. Short gain on the play brings up second and 9.
It's not what Thompson likes to do.
Jacobson, the ball carrier. And out of bounds by LaBound and Rolliter. Gain of 7 on the play brings up 2nd and 3 for the Blue Jays. First and 10 for Blue Jays. First and goal for the Blue Jays. And Reese and Emerson hit on the stop.
Other teams know that too, and they can grab that much harder.
Gain on the play brings up 2nd and goal from the 4-yard line.
Just
as a person, scores a touchdown for the Blue Jays. Good with 41 to go in the third quarter. The winner 0. Blue Jays 20. The 21 and a half game will kick off for the Blue Jays. Back to the rules of the floor. Third look at number 21. If this was covered by the Warriors, they'll have a first down and 10 from the Blue Jays 48 yard line. Up to the ball player. Rollator makes the tackle for the Warriors. First and 10 for the Blue Jays. Up to the Yes, it makes a stop for the Wolves.
Young coach is getting mad.
The game brings up second down for the Blue Jays.
He never points or throws it.
Pass was incomplete, brings up third down. Flag on the play. Offside against the Blue Jays.
Well, it should be motion now offside. Should be motion. He's going to fire on the
line. After penalty, third down and 15 from the 30 yard line.
Now, there is a rule that if they jump into, you can react.
Timeout taken by the Blue Jays. Pass ball is complete, brings up fourth down. Pass ball complete, broken up on the play by number 9, Isaac Baker. And the Warriors take over, first and 10.
They're going to have to open it up.
Come on. Come on. You got it.
You don't get any really points on the NSA for doing somebody something.
That's the people box. Sabota on the tackle for the Blue Jays. First and 10 for the Warriors. And that is the end of the third quarter. It's the Warriors 0. The Blue Jays 20. Wahoo Athletic Department would like to take a moment to thank all of the game workers that helped us throughout the season. They include the American Legion Post 82 for providing the nation's colors, our gate workers, concession stand workers, and the Athletic Booster Club for providing the burger bath, our athletic trainer Rachel Hall, Wahoo Fire and Rescue EMTs, ED Lawn Service, Cohen Kugel for painting the lines, along with some of the football parents, principals Vernon Galladay and Mark Kaminsky, and Superintendent Brandon LaValle. Steve Nelson, our score clock operator, Mike Christian, our DJ, Greg Brigham, our announcer, Mike Hancock, for putting up the flag display. Lastly, Wade Stewart, Doug Bedorsky, Al Grange, and Zach Meyer, Kevin Sheath, Kevin Bedorsky, Mike Rubin for working with the chain crew. Wahoo Warriors football game experience cannot be done without all of their efforts. That's it for Pizza Fox. Brought down on the play by Spears. First and 10 for the Warriors. Brings up second down and 22 from the 40-yard line. Early fifth grade. On the play brings up third and long from the 46. Penalty is declined. We'll bring up fourth and long from the 45 for the Warriors.
You've got a punt. You don't have a reason to change the football.
Kick rolls into the inbound, into the end zone. Blue Jays will have it first and 10 from the 20-yard line. Scores a touchdown. The Blue Jays flag on the play. Illegal block against the Blue Jays was the call. That's a penalty of the first and 22 for the Blue Jays from the 8-yard line. On the carry. We're looking Nielsen in the south. Loss of the yard, second and 23 from the 7-yard line. To the ball field. Initial hit made by Raftuset. No gain brings up third and long from the 7-yard line. Upton with carry. Giddish on the tackle for the Warriors. Give the Blue Jays fourth and long from the 10-yard line. Box on the return for the Warriors. First down and 10 for the Warriors from the 20-yard line.
Not sure they've been in a red zone.
idiot has to come out and agree that that's a good strategy. I totally disagree.
Pass plus 8 complete brings up second down. For the public period. Hand and bucket on the side for the Blue Jays. Brings up third down and 9 for the Warriors. Ball carried by Goldfuss. Ham in on the stop for the Blue Jays. No gain brings up fourth down for the Warriors. Pass pass is complete, and the Blue Jays will take over on downs.
Did you lose it? No.
And while the play recovered by the Warriors. Edmonds with the carry brought down by number 52 Lambert.
We know they got a flow for people like me to get in their tracks tonight.
Loss of 7 yards brings up second down and 17 from the 30-yard line. Valley to Walker. Cam on the top for the Beagles. Trinity on the pit is up 30 long from the 29 yard line. Walker by Edmonds. Jack and made by number 77, Sabota. Flag on the play. No flag on the play. Brings up fourth down and seven for the Warriors from the 20-yard line. Pass by Zink, complete. Flag on the play. For the passer against the Blue Jays. The penalty marked off, Warriors will have it. First and 10. First and goal from the 10-yard line. Weston Lambert in on the stop for the Blue Jays. Gives the Warriors second and goal from the 13-yard line. The Valley Walker. Lambert from the hand, then on the shot. Gain of three will get the Warriors' third and goal from the 10-yard line. Voted on the tackle for the Blue Jays. Fourth and goal from the 7-yard line for the Warriors. And the Blue Jays will take over on downs. Hey!
Good job.
Hopkins on the play. Nielsen on the tackle. Gain of 4 yards on the play, brings up second and six for the Blue Jays. And that is the ball game. It's final score, Warriors 0, Blue Jays 30. Thanks for coming out tonight, fans. And please, everybody have a safe trip home.
He never played it down last year.
Mm-hmm.
He hurt his knee and never played it down. He said, I'm not waiting.
Okay.
So, he's been showing right side.
Yeah.
He's got the state fair tomorrow.
But Hancock being out will hurt you guys.
He'll be out another 3 weeks.
It would have been a game with him in, and nobody's going to want to win the game at the end of the season. This is my oldest granddaughter. She
hole. I'll take him to the deck. It's okay. Yeah, it was 3 degrees. I'm still light duty. They specifically give me cases that, in theory, I can handle from the desk. It's pretty close to me. And if I can, if it gets to the point where I have to go out, you know, like today, CHI, inside, I can do something else from the office, like all that. So, videos, and all that. We have fax and emails nowadays. So, send it to the county attorney.
They get pretty good.
Yeah, I'm pretty geeky at this point, yeah.
Attachments.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty handy with that.
Well,